I use 3 jars of water when I paint. 2 are strictly for washing. You can probably tell which is the jar I dip my brush in first. I keep a 3rd jar of clean water separate from the other 2. This is when I just need clean water to wet the paper and I don't want to accidentally dip a dirty brush in it. And never put your drink next to your wash jars or you will accidentally dip your brush in your drink. I've done it.